What's happening? Shadow Darkness 666 here with a brand new episode of continuation of Resident Evil 7, continuing from where we last left off. Nothing in there. Guess I'm gonna have to put something on the clock. Handgun ammo. That's nice. But I don't have a gun. Can't be bothered reading that. Anything in the fridge? Just gonna close it. Old school Resident Evil. Nothing in there. Gonna need a lock or some key or something for that. Now where are we? Yes. What tape can't be removed by hand? Maybe you can break with something. Okay. Close set. It's in here. Locked from the other side. Okay. Not going that way. See what's in those cupboard drawers in the way back. So now we have to try and hide from him.
He's right there.
He's in that side room there. Try and make a run for it. Key. Now come in, Andy. What the hell's this thing? Oh crap. Gonna have to try and go past him. Wait, what's that key for? The hatch key. So where we need to go. Of course he would be in there. Where else would he be? Hide. Quick. So now he's in the main room. Quick, make a run for it. Close the door. Come on, come on, come on. So now we're under the house. Or wherever we are. Coin. Come on. Now where am I? Oh, you're over here now. Quick save. House map. Herb and Ken Fleet. Whole bunch of coins. Pop you in there. Oh, that's how we make the first aid mess. Okay. This thing. Lockpick. That's what we need. Anything else on the shelves? Quick little save again. We unlock the door. I was hoping it would bring us to a different area, but no. Close the door. I didn't want to do that. Hello? Okay. He's not here, is he? So I'll pick here. What have we got? Fizzy magic. And your lady's gone. Of course. You think he's gonna give it? I can show you multiple things to use it with, like this. And possibly the tape. But for some reason it can't be taken off by hand. Why is that door closing? That happened. Thank you. first aid med. How am I missing? Khaki. Brad. Come on, get in. Start it up. Come on. Where are you? Come on. Here we go. Come on. Where'd you go? What the? I'm on control here. I don't know what's happening. What? And somehow we survived it. He's not dead either. Oh, okay. What? Anything left? Don't think there is. Nope. What? Okay. What's wrong with this guy? So that shotgun shells, I'll take those. Okay. Oh, so this is for the main door now. Down. And now we're out here. Okay. And we're here. Shoot me. Okay, I'm gonna hold on to my ammo, see if this works. It does. Take care of the ones elsewhere then, like this one. So I'm guessing little jingles, them people then. There was something in here. Can hear it. There it is. Quick save. Can't be bothered reading that. Clock pendulum. Okay. God damn it, Zoe. Hello? Gunpowder. Another coin. Guessing that's how I make the ammo. Yep. I'll take that boomstick. Come on, really? So I'm gonna need to find something to weigh it down with. Picture of a girl. So I'm gonna need some sort of key for that. How did you get up here? Who? Kind of Mia. Quickly play it. See what's on it. Oh god. Run through the bridge. Don't look. just run. Okay, going this way then. No. How did she get round? Whoa. Don't come this way. Go, 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 go. She's just come through us, isn't she? Yep. Why the intense music kicking in? She comes out that door, we're done for. So is this happening in now time? Will you just go already? Do not go around that corner. I cannot go any more further back. Oh, she's still there. Will you go away? Finally. Some sort of flamethrower. Nothing over there. Ooh. What was that? There we go. Tight spaces. I don't want it. Whatever it is.
We love you. Go, 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 go!
Proud of something? Picture of two girls. Why do the lights go out? Bit close. Where do you think you're going? Okay. God really loves these loading screens. Why am I looking at a cow's head? So now she's out on patrol. So it's just a little quick way back. Ammo. Gonna need a lockpick for this. Get food. Can I make anything? Can make some of medicine. There we go. Nothing in there. Where's this drop down to? And it drops down back here. See if this is where that clock pendulum goes. While alerting everyone where we are. Throw a few things in here. Don't really need the shotgun shells yet. I should do it for now. Quick save. I'm guessing this is where we put the dog's heads. One down, two to go. So I'm going to use something similar to the spy thing from the video to make an eagle. Anything here? I need a scorpion thing by the looks of that one. But there's another boomstick in there. Coin. Go. Anything in the mid? Nope. Book. Another dog's head. Anything in the bin? Gunpowder.
Nice.
Can we make anything? No, we cannot. So I'll drop the dog's head off from the claim and then we'll be back. And then there was one. Pop the coin away. Put one in reservation. Quick save in. See chem fluid. Make some more ammo. There we go. I'll take that. In there. Hannah, I'll take that. Nothing in the basket. Coin in the toilet. What the hell is this? What's that? How are you alive? What do you mean the family's only part of it? Thank you. You done now? Gotta double tap. I knew he wasn't dead. Guess I missed for this one. There we go. Tight spaces again. Okay. Lockpick for that. So lockpicking here. Just gonna put that back. Gunpowder. Coin. Can't be bothered reading that. Save the ammo. And get more. What was that? There you are. Tin fluid. Make some more ammo. Herb. Psychostimulants. Easy to find items. Shotgun shells. Ammo. Whole bunch of stuff in there by the looks of it. Whole bunch of stuff upstairs. I'm guessing that's behind the door I can't get through. Why won't you die? Ow. Double tap. Thankfully, I'm all out of time for this episode. I'll see you all in the next one. Goodbye.